A couple of years ago, at the end of July, I was at a place called the Swannanoa Gathering in Asheville, North Carolina, at a place called Warren Wilson College. And I was teaching a week-long songwriting seminar there. There was this guy there named John McCutcheon, who's a wonderful singer-songwriter. And he comes over to me one day and he says, "Steve, maybe you can help me out." He said, "Well, I have this song I started, and I need to finish it by August 11th. So that kind of piqued my interest, you know. I said, "I've never had a song that I had to finish by a certain date." I said, "Why August 11th? What?" He said, "Well, it's my anniversary." He says, "I started this song for my wife to play it for her, but I can't finish it. I'm just stuck. I've got this little part of it, but, you know." And I'm thinking, like, well, my anniversary is September 21st, and I don't have anything yet. And we work on it, like, that week, and we finish it August 2nd, and I had to, like, keep it from Ellen, from my wife, for, like, you know, almost 2 months. The funny part about it is that we decided that we would both play it for our wives on the anniversary. So, but we would say, he did this on August 11th, and I did it last Friday. And what we both said was, "Honey, I've written this song for you and one other woman." So here it is.